the longest of light among the stray dogs and families. Smell the bonfires and I watch the bombs. Fireworks burst above the trees. Pillows of white. I hear his phone, goodbye. Now it is his fifth of November. I locked the door and I swore.